Okay, same place. I could not introduce him in the last two videos meet. Oreo, he's my best friend. Say hi. Yeah, they love you too. Okay, so hello everybody, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Niharika. Started a new journey on YouTube. Want all of you out watching there to be a part of it. Pretty much that. So I was supposed to film a video that was about my visa processing, how I selected my university, how I selected my country, but I'm not filming it today. Kyunki when you get into YouTube, you start searching a lot on YouTube ki, you know, this is my content and let's have a look at what other people are doing with the same content. You won't trust me. When I started typing this thing like visa process ke liye video, bro, there were n number of videos, like bhari bhi thi. Second thing, university bhari bhi thi. And please do avoid ye background ka thoda sa noise. Yeah, shaam ka time mein people are going here and there. Sorry for the noise, I can't do anything for it. Yeah, so I was like, okay, this is not the motive of my channel. Okay, so let's talk, like, talking about the motive of my channel, we need to be real here. The little fam that I have right now and the people watching it, we are a family. I would tell you everything true. I'll be very honest with you. And I know that true sounded really bad in my head. Okay, so basic funda channel ka yoga, I'll tell you everything, no filter between you and me, we are one. So I was like sitting back thinking, let's film something that would really help you out. So now talking about it, today's video is about a disease called guilt trip. Okay, this is not a disease. Yes it is. Okay, shall I talk about it? Yes. So going back to the story time again, I won't take much time of yours. 5 minute ki video ki 5 minute se zyada nahi banayenge. I've completed my first year. Main ek saal bahar rehke aa chuki hu. I stayed away from my family since like for like last 9 months. We were 7000 kilometers apart. Mummy papa ki kadar kisi ko nahi hoti. Coming straight to the point. I know when you're watching this video out there tum bahut senti hoge, but 5 minute ke liye. Just like me. So why this video, all I wanted you to tell or make you realize two things is because aap log ek bahut important journey pe nikalne wale hai. 2020 has just started. I know this video was supposed to be posted on 1st of January, but tab tak channel start nahi hua tha. So first thing to learn, if you are traveling for your graduation, post graduation, hostel mein padhne ja rahe ho kahin bhi, your mom and dad love you a lot, please unpe chillao mat. And I know when my mom is watching this video, she's laughing and she'll be like, tu to sudhar ja, but it happens, you know, it happens. Second thing that I really wanted to say via this video is, bro, रियालिटी ये है कि जब घर छोड़ते हो ना, यू हैव टू डू एवरीथिंग ऑन योर ओन. और तुम बहुत सारी गलतियां करते हो. गलतियों के बाद की बात कहाँ से आई है, अभी रिसेंटली आई वॉज रियलाइजिंग दिस थिंग कि मेरे साथ एक इंसिडेंट्स हुआ था. वहाँ पे किसी ने मुझे बोला, यू नो यू नॉट गुड इनफ, तो कुछ नहीं कर सकती है. यू नो ऑल यू कैन डू इज यू जस्ट कमिट मिस्टेक, यू जस्ट अ रॉन्ग पर्सन, यू डू दिस एंड दैट. दैट्स द रीजन मेरा पहला वीडियो वॉज लोग क्या कहेंगे. सो your mistake is who, like your mistake should never define who you are today. ye abhi mera latest instagram pe post ka caption bhi hai, that means you don't follow me on instagram. The link is down below, please do follow me on instagram. So log kya kahenge, thing is done. And the second thing is the guilt trip that we get on to. To bro, bahar se aake log bolenge ki you're not good enough, tumne galti kari hai, ye kara hai, wo kara hai. What you will do now is, agar normal person ho, aise super powers nahi hai kuch, you'll sit back, घर वापस आओगे, you'll overthink. Now when you overthink, you get into a disease called depression. उससे anxiety होता है, पूरी पूरी रात सोते नहीं हो, dark circles हो जाते हैं. Dark circles suck, trust me. So ये सब होगा. And then okay, on a serious note, all of this, you know, ये आपको पता है किस तरफ लेके जाता है. Now when you are in depression, you start looking for things that distract you from that depression, and that's certainly cigarette smoking ek cheez hoti hai, drugs, alcohol. Okay, parents out there, I'm not promoting anything, but sachchai hai, and I went too fast saying all of that, but yes, by doing all of that, you know, you're just spoiling your life, just spoiling your life. I am saying all of this because 2019 has been the greatest year to me. It brought me all what I wanted, like my dream came true. I am in Melbourne, I am studying in my college, the one that I wanted to go. I'm living in the city that I loved the most. But uske saath saath simultaneously na bahut sari galtiyan hui hain. And as I mentioned in the beginning of the video, I'm not gonna lie anything. Sir, if you're watching this video, I'm really sorry for whatever I did. And if you don't know why I'm apologizing, I left one of my job in Melbourne because I got a better job. And I know the person who recruited me was very hurt after that. But all I wanted to say, you sir, is if you're watching this video, please, मेरे जाने के बाद, don't have this impression for everybody कि हर कोई वही चीज़ करेगा. I was wrong at that point, and I did not realize it at that particular point. But आगे चलके realize हुआ था, and I'm really sorry. All I want to say you is, whenever you need me, just ping me. I'll always be there, and I'm really sorry for whatever I've done. But you giving me a job meant a lot to me. Yeah, so it's not difficult. अब ये मेरे दिल पे बहुत टाइम से था, मुझे बहुत बुरा लग रहा था. I spoke it out and I'm all happy. This is what I want you to do. I know this video is kind of mixture of everything, but थोड़ा थोड़ा सब कुछ सीख ही लेना है इसमें से कि ठीक है, अब ये हो गया that I said okay, I was wrong. And I said it on social media platform. You can do the same thing once the video is done. Call the person जिसको आपने धोखा दिया है. And when I say about धोखा, please don't take it in a love life thing, but yeah. If you did it in your love life as well, please do apologize to your partner, your mom, dad, everybody out there. Because at the end of the day, nothing counts more than your mental peace. Nothing counts. Agar aap under 18 ho, mental peace would sound like a fancy word to you. But trust me, it is a very important thing. And I can see that the lighting is going and it's looking weird. But I can't help it out. Okay. So yeah, basically it was supposed to be a short video and I just want to finish it off. दो चीज़ें हमेशा याद रखना, योर मॉम एंड डैड लव यू अ लॉट इफ यू आर ट्रैवलिंग अब्रॉड, यू आर ट्रैवलिंग टू दिल्ली, एनी पार्ट इन इंडिया, मम्मी पापा सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट होते हैं, सो जस्ट टू केयर टेक केयर ऑफ देम. सेकेंड थिंग, अगर अपने दिल पे कोई भी गिल्ट ट्रिप है, उसको आज ही निकाल, फेंकना, बिकॉज आई डोंट वॉन्ट यू टू वेक अप टुमारो मॉर्निंग विद द सेम गिल्ट ट्रिप अगैन, या किसी भी गिल्ट ट्रिप के साथ. एंड the basic reason for this video to come out today is a lot of babies of mine are sitting for boards. They're traveling to US, Canada, Dubai, Singapore, whichever part of the world they want to go to. So tomorrow when you wake up, mujhe pata hai 2020 ke tumne resolutions banaye honge, follow kuch kar nahi rahe honge, but tomorrow when you wake up, you've seen this video, I want you to give yourself a fresh start and make 2020 your year. Yeah, exactly, you, the one who's watching it right now. I love you so much. Thank you for watching it. And yes, a promotion to the channel. I'm flying back to Melbourne on 28th of February. Stay tuned to this channel because a lot of exclusive content is about to come. University kaisi hai, where I live, Melbourne kaisa, main Munash bolne wali thi. Melbourne kaisa hai, airport pe kya karna hai, kya nahi karna hai, what all I do. So yes, stay tuned, like the channel, subscribe to my, okay, channel like nahi hota, channel subscribe hota hai, video like hoti hai. Stop showing that you're dumb, Niharika. Comment down below. I have my Instagram handle linked below. Do text me there. Follow me there. Ask me whatever you want to ask related to my education, videos, anything. And I love you a lot. Thanks for watching. See you soon.